Welcome to Windsor Forest High School. Windsor is one of the best schools in Savannah.
Fact number one, Dictator Trujillo was born on October 24th, 1891. Fact two, during Trujillo's 31 years of control, people suffered from fear and oppression, meaning unjust treatment. Fact number three, he also imprisoned many people and tortured them because they spoke against his rule and government.
Fact number four. Researchers believe that over 20,000 Haitians got killed during the rule of Trujillo called the Parsley Massacre.
Fact number five. He also had emergency taxes and even canceled bank accounts of his choosing.
Fact number six. He stole people's land and took control of the businesses and factories that made the citizens upset in his country.
Fact number seven, quickly into Trujillo's first term, Santo Domingo, the Dominican capital, was devastated by a hurricane. He used this as an excuse to begin martial law on all citizens.
Fact number eight, Trujillo treated Dominican Republic Haitian immigrants wrongly and disregarded their rights.
Fact number nine, he improved the country's economy, but those improvements were mainly limited to the capital city. Fact number 10. In rural areas, all of the peasant communities were uprooted to create space for his new sugar plantation.
Fact number 11. He died on May 30th, 1961.